Anan Quan, and I'm here in Mexico City this summer doing misti. I was born in China and I moved to the US when I was 10. I think Spanish is just like the most beautiful language and just heard so many great things about Mexico, and I've always wanted to come and experience it for myself, and it has not let me down. I'm studying biology at MIT, that's course 7, as I am planning to apply to med school. Here, I'm studying the role of the innate immune system in liver regeneration in mice. The researcher I work with really, really closely is Maria Jose Lizardo, a medical student, and she's taught me so much from every step of learning how to do surgery in mice to different techniques and lab skills. The liver is actually one of the organs in the body that has a great regenerative property, and by studying the role of the innate immune system, we can further understand why certain livers don't regenerate and certain livers fail and cause other organs to fail as well. It's definitely prepared me a little bit for medicine and just shown me how much I actually do love it. I think the world is such a fascinating and beautiful place, because it's so rich in culture and it makes you be a better version of yourself, because you're learning about all these different things that expand your horizon, and it makes you more compassionate, more creative, more interesting, and it makes you more intelligent as well, because you're learning and the world gets to learn about you as well.